Dora.
All right.
Now, everybody in the audience be quiet. That's why I had her face the wall so that she wouldn't be disturbed. Okay, go across, catch down. Go across, catch down. Look at the one at the top. That's the one you're going to catch. Look at the yellow. Look at the red. Look at the green. Look at the yellow. Look at the red. Look at the green. Catch down. Come down. Fall like a lion. Good. Oh, that was good. When you catch, fall like a lion. So palms down. Okay. No, always down. Throw this one across. Roar. Roar. Keep going. Whoops, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
The wind got that one. You're almost there. Put this one on your fingertips. Pinch it.
They grow up so fast, don't they?
Yes.
Throw the yellow one first.
We have so many videos and pictures to remember the good times. Yes, it's precious.
Do you have another child?
Yes, I have an older one. She's a musician.
Really?
She's lovely.
One, two.
How old is she?
4, 5, 6, higher, 7. I'll break the
fire.
Here's what happened. You had an empty hand, and you used to, when you were a kid, do this, thinking somehow that was going to help you learn to juggle. Well, unfortunately, that's a trap, because it teaches you that juggling is not symmetrical. It teaches you that one hand takes the lead. But juggling is bilateral.